I know one of the areas you're interested in expanding is in Europe and outside the U.S. Tell me why that's attractive and where in particular.
Half, even a bit more than half of our international users and usage, I'm sorry, of our overall users and usage is abroad, is outside the United States, which is really fascinating because we don't have a strong product focus for non-English markets or non-U.S. markets yet. But nonetheless, we see a lot of organic demand and growth in international markets. So we've started to do a few things to address that. We've started to translate the Foursquare app. We have 5 non-English versions now. We're about to expand that. We've started to do some mobile carrier distribution deals abroad. So we have a few important baby steps happening in international expansion, but we're ready to take the next step forward. And that will mean over the coming year, starting to build teams in new markets to take advantage of what we think is strong latent demand in those markets for products like Foursquare.
That seems like a natural point where perhaps you might make some acquisitions to get into those local markets abroad. Is that something you're considering?
Potentially. Our first strategic focus is to try and build teams first in Europe and then potentially in Asia. And we'll see how it goes, to be frank. If we have too much trouble competing and growing quick enough, we'll be very open to considering potential acquisitions.
Another area that seems to me might be logical is sort of a technology infrastructure type of play. Is that something Foursquare would consider?
Potentially. When we think about acquisitions, the first potential area we would focus on is talent acquisitions, buying small startups that might have 2 or 4 or 10 brilliant engineers and product folks who, for whatever reason, have not quite gotten traction yet in the market, but are looking to join a slightly bigger ship with more momentum. Another category, maybe down the road, it would be a company that actually has a product set or a set of technology that we would want to integrate, but I don't think we're quite at the stage where we're seriously considering those kind of buy-ins.